Hang on. It's a mental block to get PB. Any other time, like, if I just start it up, I get, like, a 140. Free. 100%. But... it's just the fact that it happens so often. Give me PP, bridge PP, make me feel better. Super Mario 3D World. Yeah. Ready? 3, 2, 1. This is it. This is the run, because I said so. Fucking hell, bro. I don't know what's happening to me. I'm going crazy. I'm going through something today, guys. Friday night funk. But it's... what? Monday. Oh, it's the Monday blues. That's what it is. 3, 2, 1. Let's get going. I should be happy, you know, I fixed my 3DS, I did stuff with Taco, that I did, I mean, I still got fixed, but it's like, you know what, that's whatever, and now, you know what, we had a good run going, did blow it, but you know what, internal struggles aside, you know what, we're doing fine, and then we're gonna PB bridge, it's gonna make it nice, who knows. Lovely. Oh, here's a wrong split. We gotta delete these. Fake PB bridge. Golds. Look at that. We would split here. It's like 112. We would save 3 seconds. But to match my any percent splits, we do it here. Lovely. Come on! Lovely. What I gotta do, I just gotta keep pushing, keep going. You gotta love that. That's fine. That's fine. Here we can just save time. Because I just skipped the third star, which I don't believe I did. Good enough. I'll build a barret. That's fine. We skip two here. Oh, of course I got a one. I was trying to go for two, but that's fine. Wow! All of a sudden, we're very green. Yeah. We skip Mystery House here because all we need is 50. That's just fireworks. You lose a minute and a half. It's fine. A minute and a half. A second and a half. Body. Okay. Good enough. A gold! This run goes so fast. I love this auto-scroller. Been with us for a while, bro. I'm just happy for today. Today's been okay. Honestly, the fact that we got minus 30 heading into castle means that I'm more than capable of holding a run to 137. Obviously, the castle show kind of sucked, and it kind of snowballed worse and worse the moment I got plus 40. We were minus 20, which is fine. I think that just means that we're very close to a 137. We're there. I just need to hold on. It's definitely the hardest part of the run, is just holding on to all that time. It's so free to lose it, but it's so hard to make it. So, if I can just work on it, I can't really work on it aside from just doing more runs. Which comes to tomorrow, where we do more anything. That's the fastest I've done this, I'm pretty sure. Definitely close to it, at the very least. I would like to get that during any percents, but that's fine. See how this works. This, I don't believe, ended well. So if I can just grab a roof. We get three here. 2-1, 2-2, 3-1. And then we just keep going. Okay, you know what? That's fine. We skip two. Okay. Go. I love dancing around the flagpole, though. We're just vibing right now. This is scary. Good old Kamek. Oh, I'm sorry, magic. Nice. We're getting along. We're getting there. We're cruising. We're about halfway done with the run. We got four more levels in World 3, and we got five levels in World 4. I like that suction. Let's go. Are you kidding me? I bonked me noggin. And I get fireworks. I'm crying right now. It's a sad day. Go back to save in half a second. What the fuck? Climb it next time. Oh. That's fine. I did get the vector I wanted. That insta turn was very nice. It was just everything up to that point was very rough, I'll be honest.
Luigi time! Let's do this!
Cool! What? As happened last time. Stupid, I do. Still time save. And I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna save time with this crowd. I don't care. Just sad. Baby bones over here, let's go. I need Kitsune for a second. I actually should have waited. I'll be honest. I hate trying to vector Kitsune on. Nice timer. Alright, well, let's see what it can do. We're entering endgame. See what I can do. Last Luigi level.
Luigi time! Let's go!
Lovely. Way better than it usually is. I'll take it. And I did lose time because I didn't get Pinky. So, I mean, like, this is good. It's some good stuff. Alright. Go time. Lost time. Jeez. No gold. That's fine. I do die somewhere around here, so we'll find out where. All my deaths come late. There we go. Two and a half levels, really. We got 4-4, 4-5, and then PP. Which, yeah, we finished relatively quick. Let's get going, let's get going. There you go. Got it. Holy, thank gosh. And there we go. There's the time save I was looking for. Alright, here we get 1 and 3. One more star we need. Yeah. part of the level kind of sucks. Thank you for making me freak out. That's fine. I'll have a spasm, I'll save 30 seconds. Doesn't matter. Let's go. Is 31 pace. Lovely. Let's not really save Brighthead, but let's just unlock. So time ends when we grab the first star after letting down the bridge. You can't just cheat it. Remember how I said it was a clear 31? Ain't. There you go. 3158. I threw it a little bit at the end, but that's fine. We were making it a little bit dramatic. Let's go! Let's go, that's PP Bridge. Oh, not multiplayer, hold on. Base. Misk. Let me just check. For memes, PP Bridge, I am sixth. We could have been a lot better, who cares? I'll take a sixth. Let me go let my dog out, and then I'll come back right back and we'll do something.